Subscribe to Swaraj and press the bell icon.
6 months after a controversy erupted over the foreign firm emerging as the lowest bidder for the contract worth over rupees 1,000 crore, a construction major from China has been awarded the contract to develop a 5.6 kilometer long underground stretch of the upcoming Delhi-Meerut RRTS project. The underground stretch between New Ashok Nagar and Sahibabad will be constructed by China's Shanghai Tunnel Engineering Company. According to the NCRTC, the contract was awarded to Shanghai Tunnel Engineering Company following set procedures and guidelines applicable on an Asian Development Bank-funded project. An NCRTC spokesman was quoted saying that for bids that are funded by multilateral agencies, approvals have to be taken at various levels, and added that on the 82-kilometer-long Delhi-Ghaziabad-Meerut RRTS corridor, the construction is in full swing to commission the project in time, and the Delhi-Meerut RRTS is likely to become operational in the year 2023.